today we're looking at this HDR projector from Philips. It's a throw projector, which basically means you can position it just around about 60 centimeters, which is 24 inches away from the wall, and it'll produce up to a 120 inch image. The Philips Screeneo UL5 is a smart, ultra-short throw laser projector that brings the cinematic experience right into your home. Using advanced triple RGB laser technology, it projects a vibrant 100-inch image at just 20 inches away. It supports full HD resolution with HDR10. It offers enhanced contrast and color accuracy. The projector is also compact and portable. It features multiple connection options like HDMI, USB Type-C, and built-in Wi-Fi, and comes preloaded with apps like Netflix and YouTube. The projector comes in a well-designed box. The front displays a device with icons highlighting its key features. The back shows more images of its capabilities, while the side lists specifications and contents. Inside the box, you'll find the projector securely packaged. It includes a 1000-watt power adapter, which is USB Type-C, and also comes with main cables, a remote control with two AAA batteries, and a quick start guide to help you set it up quickly. So you may be asking, what is a short throw projector? Well, a short throw projector can display a large image from a short distance away. Unlike traditional projectors that need to be placed far back in the room, this projector can be positioned much closer to the screen, within a few inches. This is ideal for small rooms or spaces where something might obstruct the image. The projector has a sleek brick-shaped design made of white plastic. The front features a grey fabric wrapped around that adds a cozy touch and likely conceals the speakers. You'll find the power button and status LED on the front as well. On the left side, you have two USB-C ports, one for power and one for input, with a large air vent above. On the right-hand side, you have a HDMI port and a standard USB port, also with an air vent above. The back and the bottom are equipped with non-slip feet, and also on the bottom, you have a mounting hole so you can mount it on something like a tripod. On the top, it features the glass lens where the projection emits. You can use a projector in two ways. The first way is vertical projection, so you can stand it up vertically to project onto the surface below, like a floor. Or you can use this projector in a traditional way and project directly onto a wall or a projector screen. Setting up the projector is straightforward. Plug it in and power it on, and it will project onto your wall or screen. You'll be prompted to select your time zone and language, and then you'll have the option to connect to Wi-Fi, which you will need if you intend to use the built-in apps. With the built-in software, the projector functions like a smart TV. You can open apps like Netflix and YouTube directly. You can also download others as well. You can also connect other devices, from laptops to streaming sticks like an Amazon Fire Stick. Essentially, anything you can do in a standard monitor you can do here, with the added benefits of its smart interface. Just remember though, this isn't a TV, so you won't be able to get your standard TV channels like BBC One, BBC Two and so forth. The projector offers a variety of customizable settings. You can adjust brightness and contrast, and choose picture modes optimized for movies or games. There's also a keystone correction feature that lets you align the screen so all corners are projected correctly, ensuring the image isn't distorted or at an angle. For the size of the product, the picture quality is impressive. However, it's important to note that it's limited to full HD resolution, so no 4K or anything along that lines. If you're projecting at a full 120 inches, the image may appear pixelated when viewed up close and even at a bit of a distance. In a perfectly dark room, the HDR works well and provides nice contrast. The image is produced by three lasers, one green, one blue, and one red, resulting in vibrant colours and deep blacks. Without getting too technical, the picture quality and colour are very good, just slightly pixelated at larger sizes though. When it comes to gaming, we found the input lag to be noticeable, especially in fast-paced games. Activating the game mode setting in the menu helps reduce the lag, but doesn't eliminate it entirely. For slower paced games like city builders or strategy games, it performs adequately. If you're using a mouse in an operating system like Windows, we'd also recommend using the game mode to minimize the lag. The built-in speakers are 2 3-watt units that deliver good sound quality, synchronizing well with a video playback. The downside is that there's no option to connect external speakers via a 3.5mm audio jack. The projector is great for those who have limited space or need something easily transportable. It's ideal for camping trips or hosting outdoor events in the dark, like watching a sports game on a sheet or a projector screen. Just remember though, like with all projectors, even a small amount of light in the room will decrease picture quality. Personally, I would use the projector for a movie night with a lot of friends, either indoors or outdoors, or even on something like a camping or caravan trip. Just keep in mind that minimizing ambient lights is critical for the best picture quality, like with all projectors. Overall, the Philips Screeneo UL5 is a versatile and portable projector that offers a solid viewing experience within its resolution limitations. I hope you enjoyed this video, and know I did. Why not check out one of our other videos by clicking this box up here, or this one just down here. Otherwise, you can give us a thumbs up, like, subscribe, comment below, let us know what you think, and we'll see you next time.